Let's look at this question. The bar graph given below shows the marks obtained by 5 students, Anup, Himanshu, Sudeep, Vishal and Rohan in 3 subjects, physics, chemistry and mathematics. The 5 students are disguised as S1, S2, S3, S4 and S5 in no particular order. Rohan's total score in all the 3 subjects combined was 4 marks more than that of Himanshu. Anup obtained 50 marks in chemistry. Okay. Let us get the totals of all the students. 47 plus 50 plus 51 adds up to 148. So S1 is at 148. S2 is 45, 50 and 30. So S2 is at 125. S3 is at 42, 43 and 36. 42, 43 is 85. 85 plus 36 is 121. Okay. S4 is at 50 plus 42, 92. 92, 50 plus 42, 92. 92 plus 52. So 144. And S5 is 50 plus 36, 86. 86 plus 41, 127. Okay, so I have the 5 total scores of all the S1 to S5. We were also told Rohan's total score in all the 3 subjects was 4 more than that of Himanshu. So from this I can see 2 cases. This can be Rohan and this can be Himanshu. Conversely, this can be Rohan and this can be Himanshu. Okay. Additionally, we were told Anup scored 50 marks in chemistry. In chemistry, only S1 and S2 have scored 50 marks. S2 is already used up in this case, so Anup will be here. Or Anup will be here. The 2 people who are left are Sudeep and Vishal. So either Sudeep or Vishal here. And Vishal or Sudeep here. Similarly, Sudeep or Vishal here and Vishal or Sudeep here. Okay, we have all the information that could have been possibly understood. Let's get individual questions. Who is disguised as S3? It could be Himanshu, it could be Vishal, it could be Sudeep. So the answer will be option D, cannot be determined. Next question, the reason why I have included this set. Given below are 2 statements based on the data provided in the question. Choose the most appropriate option. First statement is, Sudeep obtained the lowest marks in chemistry among the 5 students. The lowest marks in chemistry has been obtained by S5. So S5. Sudeep is S5. First statement is implying Sudeep is S5. Himanshu's total score in all the 3 subjects combined was more than that of Sudeep. Okay, Himanshu greater than Sudeep. This is what the second statement is implying. Now let's look at the options. If statement 1 is true, statement 2 is definitely true. Is that the case? In this case, if Sudeep is S5, he has a total score of 127, Himanshu has a total score of 144. Yes, in this case it is true. But in this case, if Sudeep is at 127, Himanshu is only at 121. So if statement 1 is true, then statement 2 is definitely true. This is not a valid outcome. Let's look at the second option. If statement 2 is true, then statement 1 is definitely true. If Himanshu is greater than Sudeep, then Sudeep has to necessarily be student 5. Not necessary. In the second case itself, if Himanshu is S4, scoring 144 in total, Sudeep could very well be at 121. He could very well be S3, in which case he will not be S5. He will not be the person scoring the lowest marks in chemistry. So statement, the option 2 is also not definitely true. Next, if statement 1 is false, statement 2 is definitely false. If statement 1 is false, statement 2 is definitely false. let's look at the first case. If Sudeep is not S5, Sudeep is S4. If Sudeep is S4, is Himanshu greater than Sudeep? No. Statement 2 is turning out to be false in first case. If Sudeep is at S4, Himanshu is turning out to be lesser than Sudeep. Criteria is being met. But in the second case, if Sudeep is not S5, Sudeep is S3. He is scoring 121. Himanshu is greater than Sudeep here. So if statement 1 is false, then statement 2 is definitely false. We cannot reach that conclusion. In the second case where Sudeep is at S3 and Vishal is at S5, the first thing is untrue. The second thing is true. So this is also not a valid option. Therefore, we would have to mark option D as the final answer. I understand people don't like marking cannot be determined and none of the above in two consecutive questions. They don't even like marking it in one question. But if the data leads you there, back yourself. If you're reaching that result, that is the answer. Next question. Given below are two statements based on the data provided in the question. Choose the most appropriate option. Himanshu obtained the highest marks in mathematics among the five students. Okay. Highest marks in mathematics is S4. So we are talking of the second case. Rohan's total score in all the three subjects combined was the highest. So Rohan is S1. We are still talking of the second case. Let's see first statement. If statement 1 is true, statement 2 is definitely true. Yes, this is valid. This is accurate. But because there is an option, more than one of the options are correct, you would have to check all. If statement 2 is true, if Rohan is the highest, statement 1 is definitely false. No, statement 1 is not false. If statement 2 is true, Rohan's total score is highest, then Himanshu has got the highest marks in mathematics. So this is incorrect. Third option, if statement 1 is false, Himanshu did not obtain the highest marks in mathematics. Himanshu is not student 4, Himanshu is student 2. Then statement 2 is definitely true. No, if Himanshu is student 3, then Rohan is not the person scoring the highest marks. This is not valid still. And therefore, among the options available, just one is true. Answer will be option A.